What's up, y'all? It's been a little while, but I've been on the road and now I'm back. So happy to see you, everybody, soon. I got some good stuff coming your way. Elton John, ABBA, Little Feet, and a bunch of originals I haven't played in a while. So yeah, coming your way in a sec. Hope everybody's been good. Good ending to your summer. Yeah, Shona, how are you? Nice to see you. It's been a little while, for sure. Yeah, things have been really good here. And good everywhere I've been, so. Haven't picked up a guitar before today in, well, it's been a while. Let's call it 4 weeks. Helen, nice to see you too. Hope everything's been going good with you. Got some ABBA coming your way, for sure. Hey, Lorna, nice to see ya. Thanks, Shona. I'm psyched about this guitar. Although I have zero, like absolutely zero calluses, nothing. So it's like playing the instrument for the first time. Shona, hey. Thanks, Peggy. Yeah, I'm glad to be back. Hey, Suzanne. Yeah, I'm happy to be back. Yeah, Karen, Africa was awesome. It was really, really incredible. I've never really, I don't know what I expected, but I didn't expect that you could go up and see so many animals, learn about them, how the whole thing is connected. It's pretty amazing. So, off we go. Just slide that over there. In the fever of my youth, I met your mom and thought I knew I'd be happy ever after, every day. But then we began to fight, and I now give thanks each night that I didn't have the sense to walk away. If I had so much, everybody. It's good to be back. So glad, Shona. Thank you, Peggy and Helen and June and Suzanne. Yeah, thank you so much. Good to play for you guys as well, too.
Stood beneath the blazing sun, gently felt a thin electric fence. The current shot through me like fire and caused my hand to seize the wire. For a moment, time held in suspense. And these days I'm still scared to touch, for fear holding on too much to anything that might turn into love. Can you tell that this is something I don't do so well? That every other time I flew, I fell. I've run from every love I had before. But I don't wanna feel that way. Just get out of my own way. The current shot through me like fire and caused my hand to seize the wire. For a moment, time held in suspense.
I think I was in the wrong verse. Here we go.
When you said to me what you thought you and I could be, if I could just get out of my own way.
There we go.
I tore right through the minibar, just trying to still my dizzy heart and tell myself that this time I would stay. I'm spinning on this motel bed, these metal sparks flash through my head. So hold me just like everything's okay. Can you tell that this is something I don't do so well? That every other time I flew, I fell. I've run from every love I had before. But I don't wanna feel that way no
so much, everybody. Let me just look through these comments here. Marora in the Netherlands. That's awesome. Very cool. Oh, Denise. Yeah, that's so cool that you lived there. We were in Cape Town for like 3 days and then out in the bush the rest of the time in Zimbabwe. And it was really, really nice. Really impressed. Thank you, Lauren and Peggy. Suzanne, yep. Dogs lying beside for Shona. Oh, that's really funny. Oh, good. I'm glad he's, yeah. BK, yeah, summer went great. Yeah, school starts in 3 days. That is crazy. Yeah, Tuesday for us. Open house, day is free. That's nice. Thank you, Helen. June, yeah, I am pretty well rested. And sitting in the back of a Land Cruiser and looking at wildlife could do that for you. Thanks, Suzanne. Durban. Denise lives in Durban. Yeah, I was not there. And we just bounced through the Johannesburg airport. Didn't really see anything there. So, yeah. All right, got a cover for you, Elton John. I guess that's why they call it the blues. Don't wish it away, don't look at it like it's forever. Between you and me, I could honestly say that things can only get better. And while I'm away, dust out the demons inside, and it won't be long before you and me run to a place in our hearts where we hide. And I guess that's why they call it the blues. Time on my hands, could be time spent with you. Laughing like children, living like lovers, rolling like thunder under the covers. And I guess that's why they call it the blues. Just stare into space, picture my face in your hands. Live for each second without hesitation, and never forget I'm your man. Wait on me, girl. Cry in the night if it helps, but more than ever, I simply love you more than I love. thanks so much. Thank you so much. I really like that song a lot. And I think, you know, songs written on piano, I find there's just something different about them. It's, I really like getting inside them and figuring just slightly different decisions that people make when they write there. So thanks so much, everyone. Thank you, Shona, Suzanne, Elton. Better than Elton, she says, Shona says. Who knows? But thank you, Denise and Helen, Peggy. All right.
Well, I started this a bit too late, and I can't help thinking about my fate and the fame and fortune that should be my due. Flying private with my backing band to the thousands of adoring fans, chanting for me every night, but instead I've got you. Instead, I've got you. Oh, instead, I've got you. Forget all the glory. I've got you to hear out my story and remind me of the riches I can see. Instead, I've got you to give all my heart to. I've got you to open my heart to. As I think of how much more I really need. Has seen enough to know when I sing true. I'd be worth only what I could spend in a crowd, but without these new friends, I'd be sorry and alone. But instead I've got you. Oh, instead I got you. Forget all the glory. I've got you to hear out my story and remind me of the riches I can see. Instead I got you to give all my heart to. I've got you to open my heart to. As I think of how much more I really need.
Thanks so much, everyone. I appreciate it. So say, hey, Francisca in Vienna. How are you? Hopefully everything's good there. All right. Thank you. Thank you, everyone. Thanks, Suzanne. Thank you, Lorna.
Used to being only friends, so it's not hard to pretend that I don't care when we're apart. But when I sit so close to you, Oh, it's all that I can do to still my hidden racing heart. But now over a drink, I was too buzzed to really think straight, and I guess I accidentally dropped my guard. Did I say the secret part out loud? I say the secret part out loud. Your face was shaded with surprise, so I slipped on my disguise and tried to play it as a joke. But you shot back, it wasn't funny. And it took the winds right from me as you stood to get your coat. And with a tongue so heavy and scared, I ruined everything I let on, that I meant just what I spoke. Did I say the secret part out loud? Did I say the secret part out loud? And just like that, the spell was broken, and you sat back down and lightly carried on, saying, well, since it's all out in the open, tell me, why did it ever take you so damn long? Did I say the secret part out loud? Did I say the secret part out loud? Did we say the secret part out loud? Did we say the secret part out loud?
Ah, thank you. Yeah, that song really is made for acoustic guitar. You know, pretty much everything has been written on acoustic, so they sound different on electric, but that one, that seems like it's right at home where that is. Thanks, Denise. Yeah, that African sun is really, really nice. It's just so nice there, and low humidity. It's kind of that Mediterranean, California, all that coastal warm weather. It's so nice. So
baby, don't be too mad, 'cause I took the best care that I could. But the tripwire was hidden, and the blast knocked me over real good. Now I can't budge my body, and there's thunder in my ears. But we've always had magic, so I know that you hear. Desperate heart spills out more of my blood. Can you will me the power So these numb legs move, and they'll crawl to the clearing, and they'll fly me to you. It must be the wash of the chopper as it skims past the trees. Guess they'll pick me up soon, give me morphine to sleep. Why don't you go to bed and we'll meet in our dreams?
Thanks, y'all. Thank you, everybody. Hey, Donna, thanks for checking in. Nice to see you. Let's look it through. Yeah, Denise, yeah, very true. Winter, right. We went at the right time of year. There, it was super nice there. Now, but yeah, I guess if you go back in summer, it's like brutal. Also, in order to go in the game drives, if you go now, you're only waking up at like 6, something like that, to be on the road by 6:30. But I think if you go in summer, you gotta get up really early. Catch the animals in the morning before the heat gets, like, you know, too much, then they just all sleep all day. But yeah. All right, I'm gonna do an ABBA song for you. I'm gonna do Lay All Your Love on Me, which I think is such a neat and interesting sounding song.
Your emotion, they had a few little love affairs. They didn't last very long, and they've been pretty scarce. I used to think I was sensible. It makes the truth even more incomprehensible. 'Cause everything is new, and everything is new. And all I've learned has overturned. What can I do? Don't go wasting your emotion. Lay all your love on me. Don't go sharing your emotion. Lay all your love on me. Don't go wasting your emotion. Lay all your love on me. Don't go sharing your devotion. Lay all your love on me.
Thanks, y'all. Thank you so much. Reading. Yeah, Suzanne. Yeah, the t-shirt, right. I saw the elephants. The elephants, that was incredible seeing them. Zip. They're so big, smart. They're walking around, the adults on the outside protecting the babies on the inside. It's like, and they just go around, eat. They're just such majestic creatures. So yeah, really, really magical. But all the animals, surprisingly, some of them, like these beautiful impala, you just get used to them. There's so many of them. It's like, eventually they're like squirrels. But yeah, super cool. Yeah, really great.
I sat upon my father's lap, the wheel in my small hands. We coasted down a quiet Cape Cod lane, entranced by my new power and the lateness of the hour. I don't feel him keep me steady on the way. Through the night, is someone here to guide me? Through the night, to ease the fear inside me. Oh, when I wake, my mind is vague on how I got to bed and who steered me through the night. Since then I've grown and drive myself alone through so much dark. My weary eyes give up the fight to see, there to hold me, and the rumble strips just scold me that I'm the one who has to take the wheel. Through the night, is someone here to guide me? Through the night, to ease the fear inside me. Oh, when I wake, my mind is vague on how I got to bed and who steered me through the night. Thank you. these days I'll let my young son sit right in front of me and drive us as my heart beats in my throat. I'll lift him when he slumbers and lay him in the covers, and like me, only later will he know. There's someone here to guide me through the night, to ease the fear inside me. Oh, when I wake, my mind is vague on how I got to bed, but he steered me through the night. Yes, he steered me through the night.
Thanks, y'all. Just looking through. Donna asks, I'm sure you've been asked this before, but who is your absolute inspiration for guitar playing and singing? Boy, when I put that on screen, it is tiny. That's a good question. I don't know that there's a good answer for that one. I don't know, because I listen to so much music that doesn't sound like what I do. I mean, I'm gonna go see ELO in maybe a month or so on their last tour. I mean, that's like nothing like this. I mean, certainly I like playing songs, you know, like the ABBA song or whatever, that are big, full orchestrated songs, and I'm playing it by myself just because I like the song. That's a good question, and I don't know, Donna, that there is one. I don't know. I mean, when I was younger, my parents would play like a lot of like Billy Joel or Cat Stevens, James Taylor, so that must have gotten in somehow, but it's not like a conscious thing. Yeah, Denise asked James Taylor. It's possible. It's funny, I don't really know a ton of, I know probably like one James Taylor album, and I certainly appreciate what he does, and I just haven't, maybe it was even like James Taylor's greatest hits, like hearing that one a lot. That's a guess. I mean, certainly Richard Thompson, just because I've had the most actual interaction with him, and he's, you know, that's an inspiring sort of thing. But yeah, tough to answer, but you know, it all kind of goes in there and comes out the other end. You'll be so surprised. So I
been blue. Nothing these days seems to get me through, but I swear real soon I'm coming back at you. When I'm on my feet, oh, when I'm on my feet, oh, when I'm on my feet.
Thanks, y'all. Thank you so much. Yeah, you know, as far as questions goes, I'm always happy to get questions. I don't know what else to talk about. So, and like I've been doing this, you know, a little while, so I'm never sure who's heard what. Like, I used to like, you know, introduce songs and stuff like that a little bit more. But then I figure if somebody's been around for a while, like they've heard it like many times, and maybe they won't be so interested by it anymore. But then I don't know, maybe a whole, you know, a whole new group of people has rotated in, and they want to hear that stuff. So, if you've got a question, just throw it in. I'm happy to stop and, you know, I build in the time for it. So, in case there's anything. All right, Suzanne, let me see if I could do East Tremont, because I'm meeting some people in about 40 minutes. So let me give it a try. Let me see what I can do. I think I could do that. Yeah, I'll slide things around. I'll make that happen. I might not add it to the list. I'll just substitute something else, and then that'll work.
When the night descends and leaves you crying, fighting demons in your head, drowning in your dread. Know you have my love, and I'm beside you. Try to have a little faith. Listen when I say that I believe you're so much stronger than you know. I see that you have everything but hope. I'm sure that you can tame this on your own. You're so much stronger than you know. Some carry this curse of faulty neurons turned on by each petty threat, like it's life or death. Maybe it's a glitch from our survival, primal impulses to see tigers in each tree. So I believe you're so much stronger than you know. I see that you have everything but hope. On your own, you're so much stronger than you know. So let your worry fade into the shadows, shallow breathing slows to deep. Drop down into sleep, you will have a brighter day tomorrow. You lack someday, pay me back. 'Cause I believe you're so much stronger than you know. I see that you have everything but hope. I'm sure that you can tame this on your own. You're so much stronger than you know. Yes, I believe you're so much stronger than you know. I see that you have everything but hope. I'm sure that you can tame this on your own, but you won't be all alone. You're so much stronger than you know. Thank you.
Thanks so much, everyone. Just looking through. June, I haven't listened to Alan Jackson maybe in 10 years, but there's definitely a few songs of his that I really liked, so I will think about that. I can't even remember them off the top of my head, but it's been so long, but I must from somewhere. I'll make a note to look into that. All right, I got one cover for ya. This is a Little Feat song. This is Willin, which is such a... I really like this song a lot. So, you might know it. I think it's like maybe 71, something like that.
Been warped by the rain, driven by the smoke. I'm drunk and dirty, don't you know? And I'm still willing. And I was out on the road late last night. I seen my pretty Alice in every headlight. Dallas, Dallas, Alice. And I've been from Tucson to come carry. Hatch a Peton car, driven every kind of rig that's ever been made. I've driven the back road so I wouldn't get weighed. And if you give me weed, white sand wine, and you show me a sign, I'll be willing to be moving.
I think that's one of the two best songs about truck driving. The other one being 6 Days on the Road by Dave Dudley, been covered by a lot of people since then. Both so good. And there was a real era of truck driving songs, I guess in the 60s. But this one's a little bit more, I guess it's a little more modern, smuggling and I guess amphetamines actually is in both songs, which is interesting. But yeah, thank you so much. Yeah, that's a really, really nice song. And musically interesting. You get to play around on the, going up the fretboard, and yeah. All right, let's see, what time is it? 3:50. I will squeeze East Tremont in, so that way there's no worry about having time for it. Then I'll do one more if I've got time. And yeah, take me through the hour. I'll just, I'm not gonna tune down for it. It takes too long. I'll just do it where I'm at. Hmm. tie it down. There we go.
That's a big thing with the capos, like getting them so that way the tension's not so hard that it pulls everything sharp, but also gotta fret every note. Time, sweet time, like our world would never cease. We played from dawn to dusk, as thick as thieves. When Moses split the bronze, like he was parting the Red Sea, and we scattered from our home like lonely leaves. 4 years I felt so empty, like my soul was torn in two. But now Technicolor memories come to me. Tonight I'll raise a glass to my East Tremont one more time. The friends I thought were gone have taken shelter in my mind. Revive me like a hydrant on a summer afternoon. Away from me, East Tremont, be there soon. Can't you hear they're calling up to me? I never thought I'd hear that sound so sweet. Miss Rosa, take my shaking hand, says, go where you belong. I run downstairs and out into the street. Tonight I'll raise a glass to my East Tremont one more time. The friends I thought were gone have taken shelter in my mind. Revive me like a hydrant on a summer. Against my skin, I climb the jungle gym up to the top to take the view and look out upon my past and see the vanished world I knew. Tonight I'll raise a glass to my East Tremont one more time. The friends I thought were gone have taken shelter in my mind. Revive me like a hydrant on a summer afternoon. Away from me, East Tremont, be there soon. Away from me, East Tremont, be there soon.
All right, well, guys, thank you so much. I think I'm going to have to punt on the last song because I don't want to be late to meet up with my friends. So thank you so much for coming out, y'all. Next week, I'm not sure. Let me look at my calendar. I don't even know what's happening now. It's going into September. Probably Friday, but we'll see. I will pop this this set list up there. I just saw a comment, Labor Day, like reading and speaking at the same time, June. But thank you guys so much for coming out. I really, it's nice to play for you again because it had been too long. So thank you, BK and Lorna, Suzanne, so glad, and Denise, June, Shona, Darlene, Helen, Peggy, running back through, seeing if anybody missed. I think that's it for this little page. But yeah, thank you so much for coming out. Really nice to play for you. And I will see you probably next week. You're very welcome. Just looking at the comments, I will put this on YouTube and pop the set list on Facebook. And bye-bye, everyone. And I will see you. Just look through the comments. You're very welcome. Thank you guys for coming out. Glad you enjoyed it. And I'll see you soon. Alrighty. Take care. Bye-bye.